And we chose DIY because a lot of people like DIY, and in YouTube, like, people just search up DIY hacks and they help us during the day.
We chose DIY for maintenance because I feel like DIY is important and like it helps us be creative.
Awesome.
Thank you. I know a lot about just plants in general, so like growing plants.
I did like paper crafts, like just a bunch of stuff. I wrote about some DIY projects, about gift ideas and some decoration.
And we wrote about carne asada tacos and carne asada fries because like my parents make it a lot and I think like it's really interesting how they cook it.
The best part about it was learning how they made it. Learning the process.
So I wrote about like rocks because I believe that all science projects should be easy and fun.
And I chose the idea of marble nail because it's like you can do your own design.
Oh my god, there's so many stairs! Oh, we're starting? Alright.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Mr. Lin. I am the gate teacher here at SVJH, and I think it's a really good school.
What do you think of the GATE program?
I enjoy working with these kids because I think they're really gifted. Please take one and write the position you want to be, then pass it up back to me when you are done. Guys! Let's just finish this magazine already!
Destiny, why are you covering your mom?
Well, I'll start my own paper right now.
Oh my god, guys, we just finished the magazine!
Compelling images about science.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so
I've learned not to be cocky and not to procrastinate.
I don't really think before I do that.
To never lie.
I learned from my past failures is to not rely on other people for different things.
I learned not to give up.
I probably change how some kids at certain schools, how they always get bullied and all.
Like being in the younger or middle sibling, because when you're the older sibling, you can't really do anything.
I would stop pollution.
If I could change one thing, it would be world hunger, because some people are not as fortunate as other people.
It's a school hours because they start way too early and you're like not really awake until at least 10.
I would change it on the violence in the world.
If I would change one thing is that if we all wouldn't have to fight, if everyone had peace, it would, like, the world would be fine.
I wouldn't change anything because it changed what I came out to do.
Jones Junior High's Gate Students presents The Blue Jay Chirper.
Our theme for this year is the arts, because we want to express the different emotions of the students and the major impacts that took place in the last year. Our magazine is filled with heartfelt poems, detailed articles, and story-filled pictures.
Our magazine's purpose is to showcase the wonderful imagination, creativity, and bright minds of our Gate students.